It's the Juice World's at A, giving you your daily dose of your freshest squeeze. Welcome back, welcome back. If you were new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification button, and most importantly, do not forget to share this video. Well, this is not a shocker. Mzansi just found out that Sam Holdings trucks are up for auctioning, or rather, they are being auctioned to the highest bidder. There are no clear details yet as to what has actually happened to the company. However, South Africans were shook to witness dozens of these trucks, or dozens of trucks, going on auctions. As we all know, Sam Holdings is owned by Sam Mshingu. If I didn't pronounce his name, pardon me. I mean, his surname correct, pardon me. But Sam is, oh, yeah, it's owned by Sam Mshingu, who is, or maybe in this case, was a wealthy South African businessman. Allegedly, his estimated net worth is, or was, 4 million rands. I mean, I don't know where he stands at this particular point. Due to these unfortunate news, Twitter had a lot to say. Starting off with Smokey Bright, he or she said, here we once again commenting on how Sam Holdings should have spent his money. Check your bank balance now and comment again. Man's Not Very Real also said, this Sam Holdings thing is just too damn wild. Sam Holdings trucks are on auction in Midrand. Lerato also came in and commented and said, too many people spent money they haven't earned to buy things they don't want, to impress people they don't like. Sam Holdings. That's what Lerato said. Well, if you want to know more about Sam, here we go. Sam Mshingu is a South African-based businessman, or the brains behind Sam Holdings. He was born on the 15th of December 1995. He hails from Makwerela in Venda, where it's located here in South Africa. Well, if you want to know more about Sam, here we go. Sam is a South African-based businessman and the brains behind Sam Holdings. He was born on the 15th of December 1995. He hails from Makwerela, Venda in South Africa. Sam is popularly known for his flashy lifestyle, with some South Africans referring to him as the trucker millionaire. Sam of Sam Holdings began his road to riches at the age of 11 when he worked as a farm boy in Limpopo's orange farm. He developed an admirable work ethic while his job and attracted the attention of his boss, who later gave the young Mshingu his trust. And I guess that's when he decided to invest in a trucking, or a logistic company, should I say. Well, that's all we can say about Sam. What do you think about this whole entire situation? Tell me the conversation down below, and I'll see you guys on the next video.